Daniel. An amusing reflection is the little account in which the male sex is held among chickens. Young cockerels are the satellites of the farm, and Australian farmers are in the habit of destroying them, except one old-timer whose kind thought it was to give away the baby chicks to poor kids of Melbourne to be fatted for Christmas. So roll on, Christmas. But Christmas in Australia means summer, and spring is already blooming.